one class. I think we have a couple of our graduates here, our recent graduates here. A great program that the city does to educate our citizens on, and now other people, on what happens to make this city run. And I think some eyes were opened in the past 6 weeks from our attendants who were there. But it is really a great program. I want to thank our citizens for the time that they spent each Monday night, most of them coming after work at 5:30. Thanks to the staff for having something for them to eat here, and then other staff members who prepare with presentations of the various parts of our city government that are entities of our city that educated these people. It's an amazing time. If you haven't been a part of it, you need to be a part of that. You need to invite people who have not been a part of City of Government 101 to be a part of that. It's an outstanding program.
Thank you, Councilman. And I would just add to that by saying we have a lot of staff that participate once, but we have two that really make that work and are there each week, and that's, of course, Mara and Deborah Miller. So we owe them a big thank you as well for that. I think two of the class members are going to speak. If you want that,
all right.